can't see that there's this gigantic hole right next to it that it can't get out. And it's chewing, trying to chew through the grate to get out. It's trying to stuff its head through these tiny little holes. You can see all the chew marks. It's been in there a while, I think. We just had a squirrel die in our fireplace, Flu. These guys are crazy.